my legs, I haven't shaved for like 2 days and it just grows back.
That's gross.
No, I totally know. Yeah. Kristen.
That's too much information.
At least your feet don't look like mine.
Oh, yeah, of course. I mean, my feet could be totally worse than yours.
I wish I had both of your legs. They're so pretty. So.
I wish I had his hair. I wish I had her hair.
You called me a guy?
Yes.
I'm just so sorry.
Why are you? No, whatever. Celeste, what do you think?
Celeste.
Do you want a foot massage?
Celeste.
She always falls asleep first.
Yeah, you always fall asleep.
It's only like 8:30.
Celeste, wake up.
Oh, come on.
Wake up.
Celeste.
Wait.
Just look at her. Look at how she sleeps.
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Celeste.
Oh, Celeste.
Wake up.
What can't you do?
Are you thick?
It's okay.
Oh, God.
Oh, I know what's going on. Picture time.
Picture time.
She's got a case of the snoozies.
The snoozies.
Aww. Oh, look at this, girls. Aww.
Come on, take another picture.
Yeah, come on.
Another picture. Come on, you guys.
Come on, Lindsay.
Okay, another one.
Got this great idea. We should invite John Morales for a movie night.
John Morales, movie night. Bree, isn't that your cousin?
No.
That's your cousin, Chelsea.
No.
Let's just call him anyway.
He's my cousin.
John's not your cousin.
Is that another white joke?
Let's just call him anyway. Come on.
Your hair band. Girl.
All right, Maybe. Girls.
I like your headband.
Where did you get your headband?
I got one on the finish line.
You know what? This isn't even a headband. It's a shoelace.
It's not a
Okay.
Oh, he's here.
Guys, I brought the movie.
Go Celeste!
Woo!
Think you can mess with Blitz? Don't try it! No!